Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
What is on your mind? I'm right behind you.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
No, lollygagging. Keep your hands to yourself.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat.
If there's anything you need, just let me. If you've business with the college, sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
How long are we going to let Ranmir drink himself into a stupor?
How
when
come
will
you're
enough
in
be enough?
My pa says
as long as he
like
keeps
pants.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you?
Wait, I know you.
They say the college has been snooping around Sorthal.
Wait, I know you.
There's no mistake. You're a wanted man and it's time to pay for your crimes. I can make all your problems with the guards go away, but it'll cost you. What do you say? Done. Now move along, before you get me in trouble.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Got a minute? Wanted to say something. I've never seen anyone with skills like yours. I just wanted to let you know that if you need anything, you can talk to me. My father told me he found me as a young boy in the wreckage of a ship that sank off of the coast near Solitude. All he found in my pocket was a tiny smooth stone inscribed with some sort of strange runes. No one does. I've even taken the damn thing to the College of Winterhold. I must have spent every last coin I've made with the guild trying to find out what it means. Perhaps. They could be nonsense, inane scribbles done by someone in idle boredom. But if not, if they actually mean something, they might tell me where I'm from, what ship I was on, everything. Actually, the fisherman who found me, the man I call my father, gave it to me. Thought it was fitting, I suppose. I never changed it, because it never felt right to do so. I appreciate that. Be seeing you.
You're pretty tough. I respect that. I joined up with them maybe 10 years ago. Small clan, maybe 20 men. We'd raid villages, rob caravans. But it was always about the killing for them. Don't get me wrong. The first few years with that clan were some of the best years of my life. All the food I could eat, all the wine I could drink, and all the women I could bed. We raided a caravan one spring. I think it was a few wagons with some farmers moving to a new village. They didn't put up much of a fight. All that was left were the women and the children. Then the leader of our clan, Garthek, he ordered us to kill the rest. No, we usually let them go. I refused to do it, and Garthek ordered the clan to kill me as well. Luckily, I had made some friends with the clan who immediately sided with me. We tore each other to pieces. After it was over, those of us that remained simply went our separate ways. I left his head on a pike at the wreckage of the caravan. Never knew what became of the rest of the clan that survived. I suppose they moved on just like I did. Go and pick some fights.
Interest you in some marksman training? A lot of people are beginning to get impressed with you here, me included. Just wanted to let you know. Come find me if you need more marksman training. If you need marksman training, and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you.
I wanted to say something to you. I think you're all right. In fact, I'm kind of impressed how well you're doing around here. Just keep it between us, okay? Pull up a chair, my friend. This is quite a tale. When I started out in this business, I wasn't really interested in the guild or being a thief. I didn't mean to imply I was earning an honest living, either. With my lock-picking aptitude, I was a natural at jailbreaking. Made a great deal of gold doing it, too. It's where a client pays you to get arrested, and you get thrown into a prison for the express purpose of breaking out. Usually it's to free someone the client cares about, and sometimes to... well, to kill someone on their behalf. Either way, the trick was in the escape, and that's where my strengths came in handy. Well, as a jailbreaker, you work alone. No guild to back you up. I do jobs for the Thieves Guild and the Dark Brotherhood, but if things didn't go as planned, I was on my own. And the last jailbreak I attempted failed. I was imprisoned in High Rock for 3 years before they let me go. After that, I promised myself I'd never do it again. I don't know. I think I realized that out in the world, my skills would bring me more wealth as a thief rather than an assassin. Killing someone in a jail is much easier than what the Dark Brotherhood deals with. I guess I wanted to play it safe. I already knew Delvin. I asked if I could join up, and that was that. I'm sure we'll speak again. Yeah, you need something? Yeah, you need something?
Work, or are you just gonna wander around all day? Ready for some work, or are you just gonna wander around all day? Been a while since I've seen one of those. What you've got there is a stone of Baron Zaya. Not like that, it isn't. The stone was pried off of Baron Zaya's ceremonial crown by a thief in order to cover his tracks. I think there were 24 in all. Most people keep them as a curiosity. Some of the guild members have tried to locate them over the years, but they haven't been successful. Well, until now. Look, I only buy things I can turn around quickly for a profit, and no one wants these stones unless they have the whole set. Tell you what. If you find the rest of them, talk to me again. Otherwise, keep it. Maybe it'll bring you luck. I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs. Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a specific item, and get out before they realize what's going on. The catch is you can't kill anyone who lives there, or you forfeit the payment. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
Something on your mind? If there's trouble, come get me.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back. If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin. They'll fix you up.
Well, you done or what? Keep to the shadows, and you'll do fine.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Still, I've got lots of jobs available. Interested? I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If breaking's a more your thing, go talk to Vex. Most of the establishments in Skyrim keep their transactions recorded within business ledgers. Your job will be to change the numbers in those books so the shortfalls from our other jobs look legit. Feel like doing a bit of writing? You're not gonna get richer with that attitude.
Fiddling with any locks around here, you're going to have a real problem.
The Imperials think we need their laws.
City's quiet enough now, but when the sun goes down, you best keep on your guard. Fancy magic someplace else.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll?
What do you want, cat?
You know you should probably close those doors. Now? Now we leave. Khajiit expects no protest from the guards. Dimwitted as they are likely not to miss us until we are long gone. Sarik thinks this one will probably not be dancing in the streets once he gets there, but if you are ever in need of his services, check the back alleys, yes?
Damn wizard, keep your spells off of me.
There's an apothecary in town, yeah. But it's down on the lower walkway, so stay sharp if you go down there. Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
the magic. Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
What are you looking at?
All I can think about is my son, my soul. They say that he was killed.
Well, my breath is long winter.
They're in with the Imperials. They know it too. And yet they lie to my very face.
For you, Red Legion. Each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, friend. The ultimate. You are the chosen man. Talos is the true god of man, ascended from the flesh to rule the realm. Our presence on Earth. Today, they take away your faith. What of tomorrow? What then? Do the elves take your faith?
Hey, watch that. Keep your damn magic to yourself.
Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I ain't done nothing.
Need a ride?
I can take you to any of the Hold capitals. Where do you want to go? All right, then.
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
You're interfering with official Thormor business.
Thank you. How'd you end up here?
My father was a legionnaire, and his before him. I guess I never considered
doing anything
else.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you got what it takes, our headquarters are in Solitude. So why'd you join up with the Legion?
I signed on because I couldn't watch the Stormcloaks tearing everything apart and not do something. But most of my family disagrees with my choice.
Cost your fancy magic someplace else.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home.
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on me.
No more.
Mercy. I yield.
Oh, into the forsworn. You've stepped on us long enough. I speak to the people of the Reach.
Another body to get rid of.
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
Did you see that, Madman? A
Forsworn
agent.
Here inside the city.
Here in the city.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you alright? Did you see what happened? I'm so sorry. I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. No. I was just getting some fresh air. Had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn.
Did you see that, Madman? A Forsworn agent, here in the city.
Hey, watch it!
Don't do that! Keep your hands to yourself.
Hey, watch it!
We'll handle things from here. Move along. We'll handle things from here. Move along.
We'll handle things from here. Move along. We'll handle things from here. Move along. We'll handle things from here. Move along. We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Outsiders.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away towers. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done.
You here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves, understand?
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. I told you I'm not hiring any more guards. Why do you people always bother me when I'm trying to finish my research? You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you? Then you were well informed. I am at this very moment on the cusp of completing my magnum opus on the subject. I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide to the Former Tongue. It will revolutionize the way we understand those ancient beings. Preposterous. That research represents years of personal toil in some of the most dangerous Dwemer ruins in Skyrim. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed. While I appreciate the sentiment, I still have to decline. Being an admirer, I'm sure you can appreciate the need to keep my research a secret. I'm not certain how many scholars you're accustomed to dealing with, but I can assure you that personal wealth is our lowest priority. Do you realize that at a snap of my fingers, I can bring the entire Markarth City Guard to my defense? You best rethink this course of action, or you may find yourself on the executioner's block. Very well. Perhaps when my research is complete, I'll feel more comfortable discussing my findings with you. This better be important. Thank you.
quietly. By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
All right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you again.
You're not getting anything from me.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. So be it.
Halt! The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the Court Wizard's permission. Because Khalsilmor doesn't want anyone to go in. He runs the museum. He makes the rules. You have a problem with that? Go talk to him. You'll find him in front of the ruins during the day, just down the tunnel.
someone there. Someone there?
I'm getting out of here.
Thank you.
find something.
Right. If there is a thief, he won't leave this tower alive. But shouldn't we inform Master Calselmo?
I'll deal with my uncle. Just go. Scour this place from top to bottom.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
traveling. City of Markarth, sure as a beauty. No doubt about that.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
What's the
vampire magic? Hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
What a display of color.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
You must excuse me. I shouldn't be here.
Safe in there.
Back, eh? And how was our friend Caselmo? Keep your head. Was there something else? I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. This is intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the Guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the Guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Ensor? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us. So it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Inther. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the Guild immediately. Farewell, Inther. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlyle. You don't have to say a word.
Hmm?
Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild. They respected Carlyle, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild. They respected Carlyle, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becomes a burden and you find yourself in Winterhold, visit me at the college. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. Oh, no, no, that won't do at all. Not my problem. Not even a little. Take it to Tolf, dear. He's supposed to be looking after you lot. If you have further need of me, you can find me in the college.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the Guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal, and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation. See if I can discover what Mercer's up to. When you're ready, meet me at the Ragged Flagon. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
So did Delvin send you again, or are you here on your own this time?
Mages don't let us go in the college. Aster says his paws says the college makes lots of bad things happen. But the mages I've seen look nice.
My days at the college are long behind me.
If there's anything you need, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.